This is the coolest animal or what? It's actually called a prehensile-tailed skink because its tail is prehensile. They live in Solomon Islands. They live in colonies sometimes up in the trees, and they are really cool. They're vegetarians. They eat fruits and different kind of leafy vegetables, and they are like prehistoric looking.